Alright, here we go. We asked 100 men, what is the average penis size? You said 5'10". Survey said. Name something that you told your friend to suck. You said. And that is some nastiest shit I ever heard on this show. Survey said. Name something you did to your girlfriend's vagina. You said. You went swimming, survey said. If someone pissed you off, you tell them to suck your what? Go suck your mother, survey said. Name a place that you took a shit at and blew up the toilet, you said. Chick-fil-A, survey said. We asked 100 men, what is the average penis size? I couldn't believe you said 5'10", but you did. And then you went and said 4'3". Survey said 5.5 was the number one answer. Name something that you told your friend to suck. You could have said lollipop. You could have said suck on a fruit, but you said nipples. Oh, Lord have mercy. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here? Nipples, I said. Toes. Toes was the number one answer. Name something that you did to your girlfriend's vagina. You said you played tennis. What? Survey said. Tease it. Tease it was the number one answer. If someone pissed you off, you told her to go suck your what? Go suck your wife. Survey said. Mother. Go suck your mother was the number one answer.
Suck your mother.
Name a place that you took a shit at and you blew up the toilet. You said. KFC. Survey said. McDonald's was the number one answer.